Portable device detected.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What the fuck was that? Down the fuck building? What caused it? I'm ready for you! You're going down! How the hell?
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Electronic device detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
I want to see blood.
Oh, I knew it! Leave, motherfucker!
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium!
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Device detected. Electronic device detected.
Floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
With that.
I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it. dumb sons of bitches.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos, that blasted a lot of damage.
Requesting backup.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Don't try to run! Launching grenade!
Give it to me straight. I don't want any of this mamby-pamby bullshit. People have been feeding me about what's going on.
Mr. President, it's bad. Whoever planned this timed it perfectly. We've already got outbreaks in 22 cities domestically and 14 internationally, and the reports are still coming in.
Do we have any idea who's responsible, or is this a natural outbreak?
Negative on that, sir. DCD has just confirmed the pathogen is a smallpox variant. There's no way that got loose where it did, when it did, without some help.
So who was it? Moscow? Beijing?
They've got problems with their own, sir. The truth is we don't know. We just don't know.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
Thank you.
immediate medical assistance needed.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's just shook. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor. Is she okay? She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, good. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We've got some new footage of the hyenas. Might help you make more sense of them.
What's your fucking problem?
Just leave, man. We don't want any trouble.
You wanna see what I can do?
Guys, maybe we should just leave.
Please, please!
No! No fucking way. Look at this!
Fucking alert!
This is gonna go good!
Oh!
just messing with you. But I don't know. Now, this doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We could probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
The priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way.
Hi, Agent.
Agent in need of backup.
Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
See that guy that got in here? What's the big deal? Just one guy.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders at the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
Device detected.
Okay, so where do we stand?
Basically, everybody outside about a 50-mile radius of DC is completely cut off from the network. Completely.
What do we do about it?
First, we need to assess the full scope of the damage, which means going places that won't be easy to get to.
Because they're in hostile territory.
It's not just that. The flooding did a lot of damage, especially underground, which is where most of our infrastructure is located.
You think it was flooding that caused the network to slow down?
Not a chance. This was deliberate.
Watch them moving!
You're near Espinosa's last known position. The Shade Node should be close.
Thank you.
worth more, a living division agent or a dead division agent?
Either one is a reason for his motherfucking friends to come in here and smoke all of us.
Shade making nearby.
That's probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
Credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
A friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
device detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey guys, I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
Agent Vital Signs, 0.
He didn't have to die here.
Out of my way. Now.
Yet. Go after her.
Electronic device detected. Thank you.
nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around.
Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent.
Agent, thanks to your hard work, we've been able to make some critical upgrades to the base of operations. We've restored access to the city's CCTV cameras and updated our maps of DC and the Situation Room. The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment, with comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal. Giving the staff a place to relax has boosted morale. We're getting an influx of food, water, and medical supplies. Some of these will remain here to create a stockpile. The surplus will be redistributed to civilians in need. It's hard to believe we have a surplus of anything right now. The White House is coming back to life. Keep up the good work.
We've got a new skill for you. Which one do you want?
Bye.
If I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.
All right, Manny. Jeez. While the sheriff here was busy waking up Isaac, I kicked in a few doors.
Did you learn anything?
Some new cuss words.
Anything useful?
I know where we can find out where the cure was sent.
The Capitol? We can't get past those defenses.
Not yet. But once we reconnect to our satellite network and get the main Shade node online, we should be back at full strength. Then we'll be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, we have intel President Ellen survived the crash. He's being held by one of the factions. Locating him should be a priority.
Oh, fuck that. There could be another major outbreak anytime soon. We don't need some politician. We need that cure.
We might need him to access it. It'll be somewhere secure.
All right. Let's see what we can do. I don't know whether to be flattered or offended, Manny.
Detected.
Have you heard?
Heard what?
About Waller.
No. What's the latest? Has he decided Russia's responsible after all?
No. He's dead.
Tell me you're lying.
I swear, I'm not. A heart attack got him an hour ago. They couldn't revive him.
Shit. That means that Mendez is in charge.
Is that all you can say at a time like this?
It's all I can afford to say. Thank you.